We always want to look like the stars, and now we can. So telling us more is our gal, Michelle Yarn. Michelle.
Hey there.
Let's talk jewelry.
This is a very easy way to do that because who doesn't love a little glitz when it comes to jewelry, right? So I know I do, and that's why I'm so excited to share a new collection with you. It's the Infinity Times Infinity Jewelry Collection. Now, it's an exclusive Helzberg Diamonds line, which was inspired by ABC's hit TV show, Revenge. We love this show, don't we?
Yes.
So the collection was created by award-winning jewelry designer, Udi Bear, and it's beautiful, right? Absolutely stunning.
Love it.
So,
we've already picked out the ones we
want. I know, we were talking about it. The collection really embodies that impeccable style that's so iconic to Revenge. It plays off that double infinity insignia that's been recurring since season one.
Sure.
Definitely. Now, in addition, the collection relates to the lead character, Emily Thorne, and her father's mantra, I love you infinity times infinity. Super cool. So the collection is available now at Helzberg.com/infinity and exclusively in Helzberg Diamond stores nationwide. And the price range starts around $49.99.
Yeah, like I said, I'm really a fan of this collection.
It's
looking
awesome.
At it, eyeballing it.
Well, we were talking about celebrities, and celebrities were gaga over the collection during Emmys weekend as well. The Infinity Times Infinity collection was spotted on celebs including Rumor Willis, Camille Grammer, Karina Smirnoff, and Brianna Brown at the GBK Luxury Lounge in Hollywood. They all sparkled in the collection. Now, Karina Smirnoff loved the diamond necklace in sterling silver, too. In fact, she even wore it while performing on Dancing with the Stars that week.
Awesome.
And then for the guys, Matt LeBlanc, Dennis Quaid, Harry Hamlin, and Ed O'Neill were spotted selecting their favorite piece for the special ladies in their lives. And actress Brianna Brown also reported she just finished filming an episode of Revenge for this season, so we can't wait to see what unfolds. So the Revenge season 3 premiered last night, and it's going to keep us all on our toes, so make sure you guys tune into that.
All right, thanks, Michelle. For more info, head to our website, thedbz.com.